I love working with LVA Rates just because I get to interact with veterans every day. So my dad was in the Air Force, and being a military kid, I really have a unique perspective into that lifestyle and a respect for the men and women who served our country. And every little bit that I can do to help out those who have sacrificed so much is really rewarding. So my family, I was lucky enough to marry my sweetheart, who's the sweetest guy you'll ever meet. We have three beautiful kids. I have a 10-year-old daughter, a 7-year-old daughter, and a 2-year-old little boy who has all of us wrapped around his little finger. My kids all like to play different sports, and it's so fun to watch them and see them develop and grow in their different interests. And really just hanging out with them doing anything would be a great time for me. My husband and I met through a friend of a friend. It was really just that simple. My roommate was dating a guy who knew a guy who came down to visit him from Canada. And he came down on his motorcycle all the way from Canada to us and crashed, actually. And while he was getting his motorcycle fixed, he got to hang out with us for like a week or so, and that ended up being my husband. He always tells people that he crashed his motorcycle and got stuck here forever. Outside of work, so I really love food. I love cooking, I love baking. Anyone who knows me knows that food is really like my love language. And I just love feeding people. And I think that opening a bakery would be fun, except I'd probably eat all the inventory, so being a loan officer is probably my best bet. One thing that a lot of people don't know about me is I'm pretty handy. I've been lucky enough to put some love into a few homes that needed some TLC. Just being able to rip out something that's not very pretty and replace it with something beautiful and really see your vision come to life is so satisfying.